Hello, my name is Catherine Majani from Kenya. This is my daughter, Lacey Joy Majani. She's 9 years old. When she was 5 months old, we discovered that something was not right with her. So we went to a hospital in Kenya where we did an MRI and they discovered that she had a brain tumor. The first thought that came into my mind is that I wanted to look for medical treatment in India. I searched for a hospital online and that is when I saw Apollo Hospital, New Delhi. In my heart and in my mind, I felt like that is where I wanted to go for treatment. And we came to Apollo Hospital. That is when we met Dr. Tyagi. And so we had a surgery and the brain tumor was removed. We stayed around for 3 weeks. And after 3 weeks, we went back to our country. And Lacey has been very well. She is a very bright child in school. Until about 2 weeks ago, when we discovered that she's been complaining of headaches very often. And after another MRI, we discovered that the brain tumor had recurred again. Immediately, we arranged to come to India again. That is when we came, we met Dr. Tyagi. And again, a treatment was done, the surgery was done. And now Lacey is doing very well.
This patient, Lacey, came to me when she was just 5 months old. And she was diagnosed as a very large brain tumor, which was deep-seated and was going close to the brain stem, which is a very critical area in the central part of the brain. The challenge was how to remove this tumor without damaging the normal structures around and without damaging any injury to the blood vessels, which were very close to this tumor. And at the same time, retaining all the brain functions. It was a deep temporal lobe tumor going into the cisterna MBS, technically say, where the other vessels are there. So I took up the challenge and discussed the difficulties and the risk, everything with the patient's family, especially the mother, and they agreed to the surgery. And I told them about 1% risk of life in this surgery when I'm operating, and about 5 to 10% risk of developing some deficit when I'm trying to remove the tumor completely. They agreed for it and then I took up the patient for surgery. And I removed the tumor almost completely because when I did the MRI post-operative, there was no tumor left behind. And we put the patient on the medications, anticonvulsants, and tell them to do the repeated MRI after some time as per our follow-up schedule. After 9 years, in the follow-up MRI, the patient family get the MRI done because of the patient complaining of headaches. And this MRI showed there's some recurrence is coming, the tumor is coming back again slowly. So they immediately contacted me and we decided to take up the patient again for surgical excision of this tumor. And this time, because the tumor was quite deep and very close to the blood vessels in the cerebral fissure and the brainstem, we use the neuro navigation. This is the latest technique in which we can see this is a kind of image guided surgery. In the neuro navigation, we can see where we are working in the brain exactly. So with neuro navigation, I removed this tumor again completely. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling great.
Okay. How is your schooling going on?
Great.
Great. Are you playing something? Yeah. Are you interested in some games?
Yes.
What I kind love of games you play?
I play like hockey, football, basketball, I swim, cycling.